Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the final instalment of Virtual Music Land 2.0's lockdown series of concerts. This weekend, before we look forward to welcoming our students back to school, we have a wonderful double biller for you. Tonight, our concert, and tomorrow night, the premiere of our new musical, Lockdown, the musical, written for our upper six students. So we hope you enjoy this. We're going to open tonight with a performance of Mozart's Lacrimosa from his Requiem Mass. This is a full choral society project involving students, staff, parents and old Brentwoods, and we hope you enjoy this tribute to our memorable performance of the whole Mass 2 years ago in Brentwood Cathedral. That's going to be followed by Poppy. She's singing the Stanford Songs of Praise and accompanied by Mr. Barber on the organ. We then welcome first year student Ossie to perform on the recorder this evening in three famous operatic arias. Enjoy.
Reprove
Well done, everyone. Okay, we're going to move on to three more items for you now. The first of which is James from the fifth form, who's playing the Beaufort Allegro on the trombone. That's followed by Elsie in the third form, and she's playing on the flute. She's playing the Scherzino by Andersen. And then we have a very special duet for you. Annabelle from the third year and our very own Mr. Hurd, both playing a beautiful rendition of Beauty and the Beast on the oboe. I think we all know who the beauty and who the beast is in this arrangement.
Thank you.
Well done, everyone. Okay, Osi's back with us now. He's playing the clarinet this time in a performance of Mazel Tov that will, I'm sure, get you dancing at home. That's followed by Himanshi from our fourth form, who's playing on the acoustic guitar, Save Your Tears, which is wonderful. And that's followed by a duet by two of our first year performers, Alex and Edie, and they are singing This Is Me.
This is me, oh, 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 oh.
Okay, a bit of jazz for you now. This is Tej from the fourth form. He's playing the Herbie Hancock classic Cantaloupe Island, and he's playing the alto saxophone. That's followed by Heather from our lower sixth, who's singing Don't Rain on My Parade. And bravo to Mr. Barber for learning such a tricky piano part in such a short timescale. We've certainly heard a lot of practice this week. And that is followed by a world premiere of a song by Sean from our fifth form. It also features Tom on the guitar and Ore, his brother, on the trumpet. And Sean has written, produced and made the video for this wonderful electronic song. And we really hope you enjoy this. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, Alex Lockyer is now going to entertain us with his performance of Variations on One String, a technically fiendish cello piece, and particularly look out for the artificial harmonics that have to be employed. Very, very difficult. I'm glad Alex is playing this rather than me. We're then going to be treated to a duet by Sophia and Sammy. Sammy playing the piano and Sophia the violin in a performance of Gounod's version of Ave Maria, which quotes the famous J.S. Bach prelude in C major. And then finally, something I didn't really expect, which is Ishan in Alpasik playing the trumpet. Now, many of us didn't know Ishan played the trumpet. I'm not even sure if Ishan knows he plays the trumpet. But he is playing the trumpet and a bit of saxophone. He's playing La Vie en Rose, and he's accompanied by Oliver Maltby on the piano.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to hear Chloe now. Chloe's the star, or one of the stars, of our musical tomorrow evening, and she's singing one of my favourite ever jazz standards, Bewitched, Bothered and Bewildered, accompanied by none other than the Tom Hodgkinson on guitar. That's followed by Murray. Murray's performing an original song that he's written called Hate That I Love You. So we hope you enjoy that. And then we have Emily from the second form. She's performing Colours of the Wind from Pocahontas, and she's accompanying herself on the piano. Well done, Emily.
I'm wild again, beguiled again, a simpering, whimpering child again, bewitched, bothered and bewildered am I. Expectations, no reservations about how I feel. Now I'm just hurting, thought you were flirting, but it won't reveal. Yes, I know you're such a poser, but it's okay. And yeah, you say you love me, but that meant nothing, cause you're so fake. Hate that I love you, don't wanna judge you for not being into me. Hate there's no feeling a grieving, losing you to my fantasy. Tortured by your presence, and I'm learning lessons every day. And when I think it's ending, my brain starts sending signals my way. Hate that I love you, don't wanna judge you for not being into me. Hate there's no feeling a grieving, losing you to my fantasy. I used to love the confrontation when people like you would test my patience, but now I feel hesitation. I don't need your explanation. Hate that I love you. Don't wanna judge you for not being into me. Hate the snow feeling, feeling a grieving, losing you to my fantasy. Hate that I love you. Don't wanna judge you for not being into me. Hate this new feeling, feeling of grieving, losing you to my fantasy. You think I'm an ignorant savage. You've been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still I cannot see if the savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? No. You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people.
And now over to Benjamin, who's going to perform The Wishing Well. Okay, we're coming towards the end of our concert this evening, and we're going to finish with four wonderful performances. The first given by a first-year pianist, Clark, who's performing such a lovely and ever more popular piece of piano music, which we know you'll enjoy. That's followed by Anna. She's singing O Mistress Mine by Quilter. Again, another stunning performance. Then we have something a little bit different. A trio comprising of Eleanor and Joe on the flute and Keris on the piccolo. And it's a piece called Birdsong that I didn't really know before this week, but I've fallen in love with it, so I hope you enjoy it. And then finally, to end this segment, Iman from the fourth year singing Fix You by Coldplay.
Thank you.
you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, when the tears come streaming down your face, 'cause you lose something that you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste, what could be worse? Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones, and
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of our Virtual Musicland 2.0 series of concerts. And I want to take this opportunity to thank each and every student who has performed throughout the past 6 concerts. It is a real point of pride for me and the whole music department that our students are determined to keep music alive and to keep performing and keep bringing happiness to so many. So to everyone who's performed, thank you. It is really appreciated. And I know that very soon we will be able to perform together in real life, and that will be so, so rewarding. It would also be remiss of me not to thank 2 people in particular. Mr. Barber for his countless accompaniments over the past 6 weeks and professionalism of the highest level. And of course, Mr. Charlesworth, our digital production engineer, for his expert audio and visual editing that is transforming the quality of what we're able to put on the internet. So we're going to leave you now. We hope to see you tomorrow at the premiere of Lockdown the Musical, 7 p.m. on the YouTube channel. See you there. And we're going to leave you with the girls' choir. And they're singing Bridge Over Troubled Water. I think this is beautiful. And a particular well done to Rosie for directing and organising this. Enjoy.